Hey folks, JP here. I'm in Kenner, Louisiana. I checked these bees out this week and they're in this little platform. And I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can't invert this thing. And maybe there's not a lot of comb and catch the queen and we just then maybe treat them as a swarm. Whatever usable comb there is, I'll transfer into the frames and set them up and then I'll come back at dark. Take a hive away. So I hope y'all enjoy the video. Oh, they've been here, folks. This ain't no swarm. They've been here a long time. Okay, I'm seeing dark comb. Dark comb right here. I mean, it's almost black. Oh, they really dig in the box. Big time. I don't know what it is about that black wax beer cook, but they love that stuff. That's how they get on it. Removed about 5 comb sections, and that's allowing me more room to work. I'm taking some stings. One of the comb sections that I pulled out, I squished a few bees, I believe, and they didn't really like that. They made me pay for that. Mm-hmm. So they've settled down. They're really good bees. They're really good bees.
They're really good bees. You can tell.
They're really good bees.
Another video brought to you by JP the Beeman. And y'all have a good day, because I sure did.